Okay, so today we're going to be talking about the cell cycle and what happens if there is a loss of function mutation in one of the